The following contest is a First Blood match. Making his way to the ring from Arlington, Texas, weighing in at 265 pounds, the hardcore icon, El Numero Uno, Dan.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
WWE Universe just exploded!
And his opponent from the pits of hell, weighing in at 275 pounds, Death Cook!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
This one's over.
Isolating the arm.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
From the top,
shifts it back onto him.
Drops the elbow. Another elbow drop.
the stomp in every single part of his body.
He's entered a state of distress now.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, not to the belly.
Dodges.
Oh, a wicked clothesline.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Arm ringer applied. Oh, my goodness, that might have snapped a finger. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
He's returning fire.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Reversal! What a counter! Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
That's gonna sting. He's lost some of his wind now. Did you hear that impact?
He saw that one coming.
Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted. Olympic slam. Waist lift.
Yeah, Ross Power there.
Body buster. He returns to the ring.
Heading back to the ring.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, my goodness. Ouch.
Leg breaker.
He climbs into the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And a leg drop. Back in the ring now. And he goes into the ring. A costly error.
Contest has the victor.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the hardcore icon, El Numero Uno, Dan.
Impressive win for him here.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, representing the Boom Squad from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 151 pounds, Tyler the Punisher.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
And his partner from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 271 pounds, White Demon.
This person is a little self-absorbed at times, but the WWE Universe doesn't seem to mind.
Well, I think they appreciate someone with serious self-confidence. It sends a good message.
Whoa, what's the deal here? I have plenty of self-confidence, and I rarely feel appreciated.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 232 pounds, Kenny Omega.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
You ready for a good time, fellas? This is exactly what I needed. You guys feel the power?
No.
And representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, one half of the Tag Team Champions, Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods, I think the most underrated member of New Day.
He's an incredibly talented superstar, deceptively powerful, lightning quick, and very, very tough from bell to bell.
Don't discount his intelligence either. Earning his PhD in educational psychology, maybe in addition to two bachelor's degrees in psychology and philosophy.
Well, maybe you should have graduated sixth grade. That way you could talk without tripping over your tongue.
As if this match wasn't complete.
Schoolboy, no, rolls through.
Schoolboy, uh-oh.
Superkick.
Tuck him in, it's bedtime.
is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
And without the option to tag out, he has to really take control of this match.
Run right after the neck.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
He's turning the tables.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And Xavier Woods reverses. Now that'll do some serious damage.
The fist has been dropped.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Boom!
There's some power behind that punch. Oh, looking for a backslide.
Oh, my! Into a driver.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Back in the ring now.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
Uncorks another one.
And Woods saw it coming.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh. Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Step up for the side rushing leg sweep. Woods is thinking big here.
Launching.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
And in the late goings, Woods is still able to just...
Here comes another one!
Will Xavier put it away here?
And he's all set up now, and here it comes!
Oh,
I love this move! The oh!
Climbing up to the top now.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
His plan here.
Xavier Woods taking charge.
Woods is all fired up.
And able to beat Woods to the punch.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
He gets back into the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Right to the midsection.
He may be in a bad way here.
It's impressive to have some stamina left this deep into the match, but even that can't last forever.
Forearm all across the face. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Set up for the side rush and leg sweep.
Gonna torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
What a shot.
Watch out. German suplex.
Oh, he retaliates.
Into the ring again. He climbs into the ring.
Producing a trampling.
Way to steer clear.
Right across the face.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Tornado tag match.
These teams really put each other through their paces in this tornado tag match.